Best brawler to win in Gem Grab Acute Angle Tick Addiction, let's go! For the old viewers, you know the drill. For the newcomers, hi, I'm Greed Echo Live, and I record daily Brawl Stars content as of now on the best brawlers in different maps. And yeah, today would be a little special. I think for the whole month right here would be a little special as I'm gonna record some new content on different events as Brawl Stars is having a great update right here. And yeah, this map is looking really, really nice. I just don't like this update right here, which you need to wait 5 seconds for this, which is quite annoying to be honest. Like, you waste 5 seconds every single round, that's like really annoying. So I'm just gonna throw a bunch of bombs right here. Okay. And to be honest, the perfect combination for brawlers and Gem Grab is actually a tank. It's actually a tank plus a thrower. So yeah, a tank, a supportive brawler, and also a thrower. That's the perfect combination that I found out in Brawl Stars that you can be using. Oh my god, what is that? I don't even know what is that, guys. But now we have two brawlers, which makes us kind of fragile, to be honest. Okay. I'm just spamming bombs at this point, like, we are getting bullied left, right, and center. Okay. Okay, we are getting back some gems right here, which is good news. Okay, we are getting the equal amount of gems right here. And it's all good. Oh my god, we are so OP, guys. Okay, we need to go, we need to go. Oh my god, guys. Okay, let's get all the gems and just go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And always remember a tip, guys. When you get 10 gems, just hide. Like, legit, just hide. Don't think of yourself as a pussy. Just hide. Just hide with the best effort and just stay passive. That is actually the best strategy in Gem Grab in any maps, basically. So yeah, we've got a victory right here with Tick and a really, really sweet victory as well. Quite competitive round. So basically, this would be the video, guys. Comment down below what are other brawlers that you're using in Gem Grab Acute Angle, and also subscribe for similar content like this. And I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Peace out.